My name is Aida Faryami, and I'm from Iran, but they call it Iran here. And I'm studying biomedical sciences. If I had to describe WMU in one word, I would say respect. Both in your academic life and also your personal life. Because honestly, before I came here, I thought I'm gonna face some issues just because I'm not from here. I'm an outsider. But when I got here, people were actually pretty friendly and they were also nice to me. And also in my studies and my classes, when I first got here, I felt like I can't do it. This is not my language. I just can't. And the professors, I thought they're not willing to help me since I can't understand this. But I was surprised by how welcoming they all were. It is hard, but there are a lot of resources and TAs who are looking forward to helping you all the time. You just have to put aside a special and specific time to focus on your studies and use these resources and take advantage of them. Everything you need is there. All you gotta do is just use them.